Okay, yeah. Best way to turn around is a product called mint oil. It's a white paste. Turn around, take it, slather it all over the boot.
Just bottoms, everything.
Yep. Then take a hair dryer, drive it into the leather. It works great. It'll also smooth down the knot.
So just mink oil.
Just mink oil. Now, if you want mink oil or waterproofing that shines, take a tub of Kiwi black shoe polish. Turn around, melt it into the mink oil. Then don't use the girlfriend or the wife's mink pot, though.
Right.
You'll really piss her off.
Right.
Then don't use your hand either. Work it into the boot, then take the hair dryer and then buff the crap out of it, and you've got black waterproofing that shines.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks so much.
Neat's foot oil is good, but it's a real powerful, powerful leather softener.
Yeah.
Okay, it's really powerful. Be careful. Neat's foot solution, which is cut with a petroleum-based thinner. Don't use it.
Just don't.
Use it on your baseball gloves. Don't use it on your boots.
Okay.
Okay?
Thanks, man.
There you go.
Thank you.